You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardzilla. My whole squad's in here.
What's up, guys? Ice Day Kaki here, back with another knee hockey game. As you see, we have moved the dresser. So, and just look at how much this expands the rink. Like, I thought it was a good idea at first, but yeah. So we're gonna get into it. Today is game number 6. It features the Arizona Coyotes and the Washington Capitals. Dad gets to pick first because he has won the past 3 games. He is unstoppable, this guy. Look at this guy. Actually, no, he's won the last 2, I think. Was it the last 2 or 3? I gotta check his schedule. I think it was...
I won the last one.
Yeah, no, it's the last 2.
Last 2.
So yes. Dad's won the last 2. Dad is on fire. He leads the season by a lot. So I have a lot of catching up to do. So
3,
Dad,
right?
Yeah, it's crazy. You've got
3 points on you?
I think you've got at least a point on me. So that's terrible for me.
I think it's 3.
That's not 3 points. I think it's 2 or 3.
We'll check the numbers later.
Well, yeah, I'm not good with memory, but Dad, Capitals, Coyotes, who are you going to pick?
I'm going the Washington Capitals because I dislike the Coyotes vigorously.
Who are you going to be?
So for the Washington Capitals, I'm honestly unsure on their goaltender right now.
It can't be Henrik Lundqvist because he's actually in the hospital, so...
He's out, right?
Yeah,
so
who would
their backup be?
It's going to be Elias Samsonov, Craig Anderson, or Vitek Vanecek.
I'll go with Craig Anderson.
Anderson, the old Ottawa Senators goaltender. Yeah. All right.
I like Craig Anderson.
And for player, who are you going to be? You've got Daniel Sprong.
Sprong.
You're going to be...
Of course.
You're actually going to be...
I love Daniel Sprong.
I actually, guys, have the signature right there. Right here. I have Daniel Sprong's signature when he was on the Anaheim Ducks, so... He's a little bit special.
He's the man.
He is. He actually lives in Canada by my great-grandmother's, is it?
Yes.
His name is? Yeah. Great-grandmother's little apartment. So
yes.
He has an apartment right next to her door, so it's really awesome. So.
Yeah. They're like neighbors.
And then you said, then you looked at him, you're like, oh, that's what it looks like.
Yes.
All right, so I got to take this off. Because there's no way I'm... I am going to be the Arizona Coyotes, and for goaltender, I'm going to be... Give me that.
Wait. Can-Am. Represent. Bam.
Can-Am.
Okay.
I'm going to be, for goaltender, Darcy Kemper.
Ooh, nice.
And for player, I am going to be... I'm going to be Phil Kessel. That's right. So we're using the bigger balls, and they actually have the... We're going to try something different because we've been noticing our videos have been quite short. So we're going to try the bigger balls. They've got each logo on them. So because Dad got to pick the team that he picked for, because he was the champ. So here's how it's going to go. For the logo of the ball, it's going to depend on what team the defending champ picks.
So, that makes sense.
And if we lose the ball, then we'll go with the other one. So... I have stuff in my pocket.
These are a lot less difficult to lose.
The key.
Oh.
Nice. An eraser.
Got the house key, got an eraser. Yeah, you don't want to have those in your pocket. Stab yourself.
And I'm going to end up bleeding again. Second injury. Blood clot or something. Here we go. Coyotes Capitals.
Blood clot. That's awful. Anyway, so we're going?
Yep. Phil Kessel versus Daniel Sprong and Craig Anderson versus Darcy Kemper. We have a good matchup here. Hockey 1, Hockey 2, Hockey 3. We're underway. First game in a week.
Oh,
I like this.
I don't know, but I like
this. Oh, high. Fired it way too high.
Way high.
Not high on drugs, no. That's the no. Ow.
Ready to go. Oh, you had it!
Yes!
Carrying it underneath you.
No,
you were carrying it
played it out.
No, I played it out. You slid your body over.
I played it out.
I'll replay this. You're like, and then you walk. I'm like, I couldn't see the ball. I didn't know where you were.
Goal is a goal, Dad.
Okay.
And besides, I literally, here's what happened. It was stuck in between my legs. I promise you, I will check the, I will show you the replay afterwards. I carried it out and then I shot it in because it was stuck in, underneath me.
I didn't see the ball after I spotted it here, and then way over here is when you shot it in. We'll give you that one, but I'm not happy about it.
Come on. Hey. If people are noticing, I always tap you on the head.
I know.
Trying to give you some consciousness. You know what it is? You have a small brain, so.
He's not really hitting me hard, trust me. We're just tapping. It's a hockey tap.
Hockey one.
Hockey two.
Hockey three.
All right, let's do that. No, that wasn't a face off.
Hockey one.
Ooh! That was a block.
Oh. Ah!
This is not going as I have whatsoever. Time to get serious.
Come on, Sprong. Yeah, it's
there. Lob it in the corner.
Knocked over one of the sticks.
I might have to adjust that corner so things don't get trapped there. Oop! Oh, I lost it again. Oh, that weird. That corner's not there. They're beside the dresser. That's strange.
Oh! Oh! Oh, almost deflected it in!
I did. I lost it in the sun.
Oh.
Oh! Just wide! Oh, just wide! Oh!
Where is that? Where are you aiming? I like this. I have
a... Where am I aiming? For the net! Oh! Almost. Just wide again! I gotta get used to this new bank shot.
I know. Oh, shoot.
Oh.
I'm glad I was...
You five-holed yourself.
It didn't go in, though.
Ah! Oh, all that would have been if you didn't deflect me.
Oh, I almost had a deflection there. Oh, fuck my blocker. I hit my blocker.
Just why? Just why? All off. God.
Oh! Oh! It almost crushed me. Your foot kicked it.
Face off. I'm holding it.
Face it off. How's that a face on the side of
to.
Play?
I couldn't get up.
Literally, it was that close
it
to crossing.
Right there.
Yeah, no, it was like right there. That's how close it was. Or it was like up to here and you just went, nope.
Uh-huh.
Just...
Thank goodness for the foot control today. Okay.
You got the... You did that soccer kick. Just keep it out.
Whoosh.
You're like the Roberto or whoever that famous soccer player is. I forget his name.
I don't know, it's soccer, not hockey, so whatever.
Yeah, who cares about soccer? Or who cares about football?
Football.
What's the difference between soccer and football anyway? Not actual football, like, just football. Honestly, I don't understand why they made...
It's just what they call it.
It's the same sport. Yes!
The net.
I just saw it literally. It was like that. It was right here, and I just went boop. You know, 3-0. I might get a shutout here.
It was
here.
Way up here, by the way.
Still
I
in.
I blocked the camera view on that.
The camera caught it all. I bet. 3-0, Coyotes. Come on, home team, Capitals. Let's go. Oh, hit the post. Oh, I missed it wide. I did not mean to do that. Oh, no!
Yes! Five.
Oh.
3-1. No, shut
literally,
up for you.
I had it. It just squeezed
just
by.
Not. You didn't tuck in your toes.
I don't tuck in my toes because I cover more net that way. Oh! Oh, Jesus!
Yes, you did it, me!
I literally turned around to see if I would get... And it went... How did that even happen?
I have no idea. That had some sort of backspin on it, and we'll have to watch
three,
that.
3-2!
Slow-mo and see what happens.
That's
there.
I'm embarrassed. That's embarrassing.
I feel like the Kraken with such a comeback.
Seattle's not even a team. What do you mean? That is so annoying. That is annoying. No, shut up for me. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa.
I like these.
I don't. Whoa. That's a first. I've never seen that before.
Get out of my hand.
Oh. Yes, I stole it.
Hold on, Matt. Okay. I knocked the side off. Ah! Oh, face! Caught me in the... Oh! The chopper. Ah!
No! No. Oh, blockers, Dave. No! Came right out. Oh, I fired it way too high. I got it.
Oh, you snapped it up. Thought it was going to go right through.
Slap shot. Oh, why? That hit my heart.
What was that?
No! Yes!
Open.
Left the tiniest marker. Marker? No, point. Shot and it was just the tiniest hole. It was 4-2.
Just enough.
Phil Kessel's carrying the Coyotes right now. Kemper, you're doing fantastic.
Yeah, I guess you're not. It's okay. Just talking about
hockey. I like this new dresser angle a lot.
Whoa.
Come on. Oh. Fell over for the first time in this game. I actually was on my knees for most of the game. How's that?
I'm impressed.
I just fell over that one time. Oh, I saw the opening!
Oh, it went behind.
Yeah. Did you think it went in?
So
what'd you think? Of course you were hoping. Shoulder save. Big PGI. <shot. laughs> that hurt.
A second here.
You're squishing my head. No! Oh my god.
Get off.
I got it. It's mine. It's mine. I like this new corner spot. Oh, just wide. I almost got that again. No, oh, I fell. Ow. No, I saved it. Oh my.
He's holding it.
That was a beautiful save. Literally, I down like that because I had to make the save. And yeah, I just gloved it. Old school save. That was an old school save. Dad, get old school.
Should have been in your net.
That was an old school save. That was a beauty. As you would say, kick save and a beauty. Oh, there was no kicking. What's with the ball in your face?
I don't know.
It's like a magnetic pulse or something. Oh, it went off it again. No. I couldn't see it. I tried getting it at a lower angle. Yes! That is a game. over.
Ow. Oh.
And I am back on the winning ways. Till next time. Peace. Out.
I come around the turn and people stop and stare. I'll make a killing from this change. Snake. Your fingers and wrist upon a shooting star.